Hey guys, today I will be showing you how to embed a Google Maps on your Shopify page. If you have watched our videos in the past, you probably own a business or building a Shopify store. If you decide that you would like to have your store taken off your hands so you can actually focus on the business, then check out our Sales Accelerator program. This program uses online advertising to increase your sales on your site. All right, let's hop into it. All right, so the first thing that we wanna do is make sure that we actually have a contact page. So we wanna go to online store and then go to pages. And then in here, as you see, there's no pages. So we're gonna click on add page and we're gonna call this the contact us page. And then in here in the template suffix, depending on the template that you have installed, you should see one that says page.contact. That's the one that we want. They usually have a contact form already as part of that page. So that's what we want. And then in here, you can type in something like we respond within 24 hours, et cetera. Anything you want to include in there for the customer. Now, what we want to do is embed your Google Maps. So what we want to do is head over to Google Maps and I'm just going to put our BitBranding address. All right. And then once we have the listing in here, what you want to do is click on share and then embed a map. And then this will give you the option to do different sizes. You can even do the custom size to match it perfectly onto your store. I'm going to go ahead with medium. I'm gonna copy the HTML. I'm gonna go back to my store and I'm gonna click on this little button that says show HTML. That would actually allow us to create or paste actual HTML. And we click back on that button and then you should actually see a preview right here listed, which is what we want. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and save that. And then I'm gonna click on view page to see how that's looking. And there you have it. We have our paragraph in here. Then we have our Google Maps embed. And then we have the contact form. Now, if I would have not clicked on the page.contact, I would have not had this form right here where people could actually send us messages. But there you have it. There's the Google Maps embed in our contact page. All right, that's it for this tutorial. Thank you for checking this out. As always, if you have any questions, make sure to drop them down below. Hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't to check out more Shopify tutorials in the future. And if you're interested in the Sales Accelerator program that we talked about in the beginning, then check out the information down below and we'll give you the next steps.